suddenly Switzerland. So yeah, it's about 3:30 in the morning. Haven't actually slept, didn't see much point. Just about to get a train to go to Manchester Airport. There we go, breakfast.
One night to be confused, one night to speed up truth. We had a promise made, four hands and then away. Both under influence, we had divine said to know what to say. Mind is a race of blade, to call for hands of above.
Okay, so fun fact, I was actually born in Switzerland. My dad has been living here for years and years, so that's why I'm here, visiting him. I'm only here for like 2 days. This is my dad's apartment building. All the apartment buildings are named after star signs. This one's called Orion. That one has a name that I don't know. That one is Capricorn, I think. And over here, that's the restaurant that my dad used to own. You know, considering that I used to come here like several times a year, it's been a really long time since I was last in Switzerland. And you know, I'd kind of forgotten how pretty everything is. All the countryside and the mountains. I mean, there's the Alps right outside my dad's window, so yeah, it's nice to be back.
You knew the head of the devil.
This is my dad's apartment. Pretty small and kind of messy at the moment, but and there's the bathroom and the bedroom. You know, I think they've actually fixed the steps. Didn't used to be this stable. I don't think all this was here a couple of years ago either. Someone's really, you know, prettied it up. Okay, I was kind of hoping we'd get to go to Yverdon, which is the nearest big town, but all that white stuff there, that's clouds. So it's foggier than Silent Hill down there right now. See, one of the really great things about Switzerland is that it's nestled in between France, Germany and Italy. And we're actually quite close to the border where we are. We're kind of in like the south-west sort of bit. So we're just bobbing over to France for the day.
I leaned on you today. I regularly hurt but never say. I nearly wore the window through. Where was S?
At the border.
With teen sympathy, you were there, puncture.
Hello.
Hello. Me? Hi.
Today, I regularly heard but never say.
So we ended up having a bit of a hectic morning, so I'm actually the grossest person in the world right now. I'm just waiting for the boarding to open up on the flight, but it's been an eventful morning. She had a look at the end of a toddler room, which I felt obligated to buy. Do you see the bear in the mountain? Like, there's his nose and there's his paws.
Just a quick reminder to you, it is Remembrance Day today, so 11 o'clock UK local time. We will be observing a 2 minute silence.
No, thank you, Mr. Baggage Carousel.